Hi, my name's Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a graph using Microsoft Word. So let's open up Word by clicking on our Start button at the bottom. Let's go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. We just want to click on Word. Now, to create your graph in Word, all you have to do first is go up to the very top and find the Insert tab. And we're going to find here the little icon that is for a graph. It's these little three bars hanging over each other. Just click on that. Select the type of graph you want to do. I just want to do a regular column chart. And click OK. Now, as you can see, my Word is over here, and it's just opened up Excel right next to it. What that allows me to do is edit the data that's going to appear in that chart. So I'm going to type in here the names of my employees. And for the first series, I'm going to do number of sales. Second series, I'm going to do repeat customers. And on my third series, I'm going to do new customers. Let's say Dave made 100 sales, 10 repeats, and 20 new customers. I'll just kind of fill this in here with some information. Kind of making it up as I go along. Now, if I will close out of Excel, you can see that the chart has been created within Word using the output from that Excel document. There are my employees, and here's the graphs, and then over here you have the legend. My name is Dave Andrews. I've just showed you how to create a chart in Microsoft Word.